Hello everyone, welcome to Lydia's Cooking Hacks. Today we are making tomato sauce. I love to do this in bulk so that it's gonna last me for months. So we're gonna get started. At first you wash the tomatoes very clean and remove the seeds. After that you're gonna boil the tomato for like 20 to 30 minutes and make sure it's well cooked. And then pour the tomato inside a sieve and remove at least 80% of the water. You can see it's thick and nice. Then blend the tomatoes inside the blender. I like to blend my own very well because my kids sometimes they don't want to see the skin in their food. Please remember to follow us on Facebook if you're on Facebook, and also subscribe on YouTube if you're on YouTube. Share our video to your friends and also like our page. Thank you. Now the tomatoes are ready to go. You can see I'm trying to scoop them into a bowl. If you don't like the skin, you can take them away, but I like to have them because the nutrient is good for me. It helps with digestion and also helps with your skin health. The next step is to fry the onions and then cook the tomato properly for at least 20 minutes or 30 minutes. You can see how smooth and beautiful it is. Now I'm adding a tatachi paste or bell pepper, red bell pepper. If you want to know how I made mine, use the comment section and let me know what you think, and that will help out. Cook the tomato more for like 20 minutes, and between 20 and 30 minutes on a low to medium heat. You don't want to overcook your tomato, you don't want to overcook and kill all the nutrients in your food. I like to use medium heat or even low to retain the nutrients in my food. Now the water from the tomato, go ahead and sieve, put inside the fridge and drink it. It's good as juice. Thank you for watching. I will see you on our next video. Thank you and bye.